In this video, I'm gonna be walking through how to solve this unable to backup message error in WhatsApp. So whenever you try to backup your WhatsApp messages, you are facing this error. Don't worry, I'll show you how you can easily fix this error. First of all, you have to hard press on your WhatsApp app and then tap on this info button, and you will directly jump into WhatsApp info settings page. Here, first of all, tap on permissions, and here if you see under not allowed bunch of different permissions, you have to enable all of them. So tap on call logs and tap on allow, go back, tap on camera, select allow, tap on location, select allow. That's how, go ahead and allow all permissions for WhatsApp. And after that, here scroll down and go back from permissions, and here scroll down and tap on mobile data, and here enable allow background data usage. Go back from here, tap on battery, and here if you selected restricted, select optimized or unrestricted. And now all you have to need, close the settings and close your WhatsApp app and restart your Android phone. Once you successfully restart it, go to your Play Store and search for WhatsApp. If you see any update available, also make sure to update the WhatsApp app. Now, just relaunch your WhatsApp app, tap on this three dot, tap on settings, tap on chats, tap on chat backup, and now tap on backup now, and you will see you successfully backed up your WhatsApp message without any problem. So if this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.